Telegram downloaded files or media not showing an iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. Today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your Telegram downloaded media or files not showing up or missing on your iPhone. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video and get started, guys. Well, so your Telegram downloaded photos and videos is actually gonna showing up in the Photos app inside the recent folder right here. But if you want to download any files from your device, it's actually gonna showing up inside the file application on your iPhone. But if you're not getting this one, don't worry, I'll show you a couple of ways to fix the problem. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and open up your Telegram application and then tap on the settings icon right there, and then scroll down and tap on this option called data and storage, and go ahead and tap on this option, reset auto download settings, and then tap on reset. Now once you're done, get back to your Telegram application in the chat section, then go ahead and try to download your files. So let's say I have a files right there. So if you have files, photos, videos, whatever you have, go ahead and open this up and then tap on this share icon right there, and then scroll down and tap on save to file. And once you're here, here is the important things that you need to make sure. You need to get back twice from here. And the most often the problem happens for if you select the iCloud drive, okay? So all you have to do, you need to tap on my phone right here. And then you can select any specific folder to save the file. So let's say I'm gonna create a new folder to download this file. So I'm gonna select new folder right here and I'm gonna type Telegram. And once you've selected, go ahead and tap on save. And you just go ahead and tap on save again in order to save the file inside this folder. Now if I get back from here and then open up the file application and then tap on this browse section right here, tap on my phone, scroll down and select your Telegram folder, and there it is. So guys, this is how you can fix your Telegram downloaded media or files not showing on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.